Well, this is my question then. Do you think it's going to get to a point, right, where if we start losing jobs, right, and there's less jobs and more people are on like OnlyFans, right, mm-hmm. that you're basically going to have chicks out there, like literally people, women holding each other at gunpoint, like, you know, subscribe to my pussy, stuff like that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
I don't know what you're saying.
You know, help, Jamie. Jamie, can you pull up some help?
Pull up some help.
I need some help, man.